So hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you're watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to fix Apple ID sign out not available due to restriction on iPhone and as well as iPad, iPod Touch. If you're also facing that issue, then keep watching full video and follow the simple step. You can easily fix that without any issue. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, I'm going to show you, open your iPhone settings app, now tap on Apple ID. You can see a personal screen, scroll down, and here you can see sign out option, but you can see a personal screen, sign out not available due to restriction. So how to fix that issue? Just go back your iPhone settings and you can see a personal screen, scroll down, and you can see that option, screen time. Just tap on screen time. After tapping the screen time, scroll up, you can see appears on screen content and privacy restriction. Just tap on it. After tapping it, you can see appears on screen content and privacy restriction is turned off already. If you have turned on, just turn it off. Now turn it off again. Go back, close all settings. Open your iPhone settings and then tap on Apple ID again. Scroll down. Here you can see sign out still not available. Just go back, scroll down again and tap on content and privacy restriction again. Now scroll up. Here you can see turn off screen time. Just tap on it. Now enter phone passcode. You can see appears on screen turn off screen time. Now you can see screen time is turned off. Just open your iPhone settings again, tap on Apple ID. Now scroll down. Here you can see sign out available now in my iPhone. Just tap on sign out and sign out Apple ID without any issue. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix that issue. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.